is this your third time in Rock Overtime, Linda? Linda and I almost had to have a divorce, but we made a record, we reconciled. And how about Brent on the vocals and the guitar? Is that about 6 or 7 Rock Overtime or so? And Jerry, who was here from in the very beginning, and then he disappeared, and he came back, and he sounded like Eric Clapton. Yeah. We're so happy to have him back. He's been back for a while now. And so what, about 7 or 8 Rock Overtimes for you, Jerry? And on his 246th Rock Overtime on the drums, we got Brad. All right, a little Rolling Stones.